suppose if arranged marriages were still a thing, we'd get along all right.
Do you recognize this guy?